I'm Dr. Mary Beth Graham. I am an infectious disease specialist at Froedtert in the Medical College of Wisconsin. I joined the practice in 2002. I went to Northwestern University Medical School and got my MD degree. After that, I went to the University of Washington in Seattle, Washington to do internal medicine. After my internal medicine residency, I spent a year in the Fred Hutchinson Cancer Research Center doing immunology research. I did my fellowship at Washington University in St. Louis and then did a postdoctoral fellowship at University of Virginia. I'd say my three main areas of practice at Froedtert Medical College of Wisconsin, my longitudinal patients again are HIV/AIDS patients, transplant infectious disease patients, again usually seen collaboratively, and orthopedic infections. My overall philosophy just with regards to healthcare is infection prevention and enhancing all aspects of somebody's health. I take a lot of time with patients and I listen. I am very honest with patients, and if I don't know the answer, I'm going to tell them that. So I want them to understand that I'm not going to make up something just to, oh yeah, there's this, to get them out of the room. And if I don't know, I'm going to say I don't know. It won't end there. I will go and look and see and try to see if I can figure out an answer for that individual. But it's just, I want them to know that they need to have a trust in me. And how can they do that if I don't take the time to get to know them? Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin is a really, it's a dynamic institution. What's very nice about it is all aspects of medical care are available here, from primary care specialist to the most intricate surgical types of procedures, cutting edge research that's being done. What's nice about the institution is since I've been here since 2002, I've often said it feels like I feel like a private practice in an academic medical center. And what the patient should understand is that this is their time. We are there for them. And if there's any way possible that we can do it to have everything in one spot for them to make it easier, we will. What keeps me busy outside the office is family, and University of Wisconsin Athletics.